Hello, my name is Piotr Szatkowski and I would like to present our review about Omics in NSAID-Exacerbated Respiratory Disease, current evidence from the upper and lower airways. NERD is a combines of asthma, chronic rhinosinusitis with nasal polyps and NSAID's hypersensitivity. Moreover, it's also common with dysregulation in arachidonic acid metabolism. In this review, we focused on epigenomics, transcriptomics, proteomics, and metabolomics, and we summarized available omics studies to describe and compare upper and lower respiratory tract in patients with NERD. In epithelial cells from NERD nasal polyps, expression of ALOX15 are increased. Additionally, expression of 15-hydroxyprostaglandin dehydrogenase enzyme responsible for converting 15-hydroxyicosatetraenoic acid into 15-oxoicosatetraenoic acid are increased in nasal polyps and mast cells from upper airway in NERD. In lower respiratory tract, macrophages as isolated from the sputum of patients with NERD presented higher level of genes related to also 50 lipoxygenase and prostaglandin synthesis. This review summarizes the current landscape of omics research in NERD with a focus on molecular findings in both upper and lower airways. We indicate that characteristic for NERD are type 2 inflammation, dysregulation in arachidonic acid metabolism, especially in 15-lipoxygenase, and other metabolomics and proteomics changes. In the coming years, increased efforts to explore and integrate omic signatures across the upper and lower respiratory tracts could provide a more comprehensive understanding of airway inflammation in NERD, including a systemic component such as blood-based data with the same studies may further help capture the whole disease landscape both locally and systematically. Thank you.